Redress Kalor's last. Dashing Willoughby is kicking on as they round the corner. Skips a length and a half clear, but here comes King Otica now delivering his challenge, and he's followed through by Sir Dragonhead, who's looking threatening. Down the straight they come, a furlong and a half to go. Dashing Willoughby. Here's Sir Dragonhead, though, over the top, storming into the lead and moving inside the furlong. Sir Dragonhead begins to open up from Dashing Willoughby. Norway is staying on, moving on into second, but surely it's vain pursuit because Sir Dragonhead is away and gone, and it's a ninth chest of ours for Aidan O'Brien. Sir Dragonhead, a class apart, beats his stablemate Norway into second, Dashing Willoughby in third, then King Otica.